Hey there, ocean enthusiasts! Today, we're embarking on a fascinating journey beneath the waves to explore the murky realm of the tiger shark. These enigmatic creatures have long held our curiosity, inspiring both awe and intrigue as well as fear. But is this fear justified? Strap on your fins and let's plunge into the depths to uncover the truth about this magnificent ocean predator. The tiger shark's name carries a double meaning. Juveniles are covered with a series of vertical bars along their flanks, which resemble the stripes on a tiger. But there's more to this moniker than appearance alone. These stripes, however, usually fade away the older the shark gets. But the name tiger also captures the essence of their character as opportunistic apex predators, expertly navigating their habitats. And like their namesake on land, tiger sharks are masters of the hunt beneath the waves. These sharks employ a mix of strategy and brute force in their quest for sustenance. Just like the largest big cat, the tiger shark's dimensions are intimidating, with the potential to reach lengths of up to 20 feet or 6 meters, and boasting an impressive weight of up to 1,900 pounds. That's about 860 kilograms. These majestic beings are some of the largest fish in the sea, and as such, they have very little competition. This size makes them one of the apex predators, and they're one of the largest predatory fish on Earth currently alive. However, this is a sleeker animal than the great white shark. In fact, tiger sharks can often match even great whites in length, while being significantly lighter. The shark lineage is one of the longest on Earth, but many individuals are also known for their impressive lifespans. Tiger sharks can live for up to 50 years, which is typically longer than the terrestrial apex predators such as tigers, lions, etc. The endurance of the shark is an essential element in the ocean's intricate ecosystem. In a single lifetime, a tiger shark becomes a seasoned traveler of the underwater world, affecting the behavior and balance of the life around it. While mostly restricted to temperate and tropical waters, this shark still covers a lot of habitats worldwide. Tiger sharks are found in both open waters and coastal waters, generally preferring areas where rivers flow into the sea. They can also be found at the coasts of all continents except Europe and Antarctica. They roam oceans all over the world, are highly migratory, and will travel hundreds of miles annually to feed in new territories. These voyages bring in a diversity of prey and are a testament to the flexibility of this successful predator. With large, doubly serrated teeth equipped for cutting into both mammals and fish, the tiger shark isn't known for its fussy eating habits and will even take on well-armored sea turtles and seabirds. But like many of the most successful generalist predators, these sharks aren't afraid to scavenge. Tiger sharks will feed on carcasses, and this flexibility can get them into some trouble. The aggressive nature of these sharks and the apparent disregard for precisely what goes into its mouth has led this fish to being found with license plates, old tires, and burlap sacks in its stomach. And, as we'll see, it's also what causes conflict between them and the unlucky humans who sometimes get in their path. But tiger sharks play an important role in maintaining seagrass fields. They do this by keeping dugong numbers down and recycling nutrients into the meadows after processing a good meal. These are exceptional generalists whose presence affects every level of the tropic web, but they're not the top cat everywhere. In the ocean, even tiger sharks have predators. The great white shark, being the largest predatory shark, is more than big enough to hunt juvenile tiger sharks, as will other species like giant hammerheads and bull sharks. But the ultimate predator in the ocean is the killer whale. At over 5 times the weight of a tiger shark, these are the undisputed apex predators, and likely the only animal on Earth that can claim true dominance over every animal in its ecosystem. orcas routinely hunt tiger sharks, among others, typically for their fatty livers, which provide a rapid injection of calories to support their hungry mammalian metabolisms. But it isn't predation by ocean animals that threatens the species. Listed as near threatened, tiger shark populations are in decline. Shark finning is commonly blamed for the death of vast numbers of sharks across a multitude of species. But in reality, while tiger shark fins are on the menu in Vietnam and China, this is only part of the picture. Well over 100 million sharks are killed annually as a result of the global fishing industry, and the tiger shark makes up a portion of these. As fish stocks plummet from overfishing, more boats are sent out to compensate. More boats means more nets. More nets means more bycatch and more dead sharks. This is a species of fish that has been around for over 50 million years. As the single remaining species in a lineage comprising 23 recognized fish in the genus, and the extant tiger shark has earned its survival. Sadly, tiger sharks are on the decline. Their loss would be catastrophic to their ecosystems. However, they are not considered at great risk of extinction in the near future. The trouble with protecting a big scary shark is that it's hard to gather strong public support. People are often so afraid of sharks that they'd rather not think about them at all, let alone consider looking after them. Tiger sharks are one of the few shark species that actually can pose a threat to people in the water. Though the chances of being attacked is quite small, shark attacks as a whole are exceedingly rare, but the ferocity and primal fear involved make them eternally memorable. As one of the big three, along with great whites and bull sharks, some tiger sharks were known man-eaters. These attacks are generally put down to a matter of mistaken identity, as is the case of tiger sharks ramming a kayak. A Netflix crew also claimed their inflatable boat was rammed and bitten by a frenzied tiger shark while out filming. Another reason for shark attacks could be that they were specifically fed in these regions, therefore assuming that humans swimming there might be another tasty snack. However, it's not thought that they actively seek humans to eat, but by the time an animal this big has had an investigative nibble on a person, there might not be all that much left. A recent tragic altercation involving a Russian expert swimming off the coast of Egypt showed this all too well. Ultimately, shark attacks are never 100% avoidable if there are people swimming in their natural habitat in the ocean. Sharks need to be respected as masters of their domain, and when choosing to venture out into that world, there needs to be an awareness of a certain level of risk. Still, tiger sharks are responsible for a relatively small percentage of recorded animal attacks on humans. Most interactions with tiger sharks do not result in attacks, and the vast majority of encounters are non-confrontational. You should still be very careful when engaging with them, though. So, as we emerge from the depths of our odyssey, a profound realization takes hold. The tiger shark is more than a mysterious and frightening presence on our beaches. This is an ancient ecosystem engineer whose presence dictates the very balance of its environment. Without paying attention to our behavior as consumers, we run the risk of tipping this balance irreparably without even realizing it, and threatening the very existence of a prehistoric predator that has survived for tens of millions of years. Thanks for joining us on this voyage of discovery into the mesmerizing world of the tiger shark. If you enjoyed the journey, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to catch us for the next one.